specific strain is able to survive all along the GI tract and make it able to exert different physiological activities. Those beneficial bacteria will help in different aspects of the physiology, and mainly they act through the acceleration of a transit time also. They can work also on the GI gut barrier functioning, and all those things leads to the reduction of the sensation of bloody feeling, flatulence, so all the sensation arising from the gut.